Megacodes. Back in my day, megacodes were one of the most fearfully trepidatious things that I could imagine doing when having to certify in ACLS because they're so dynamic. It's like a story problem that you have to figure out how to solve. And not all of us like story problems. But we're going to make it as simple as we can and as enjoyable as possible so that by the time you're done, you'll feel like you've mastered ACLS and that you can make a difference in saving lives. You see, Megacode testing scenarios combine the knowledge and protocols of multiple ACLS algorithms, and they could include any of the following: acute coronary syndromes, acute stroke, maybe cardiac arrest or pulseless V-fib or V-Tach, asystole or PEA. We might even include a bradycardia and a tachycardia, both stable or unstable. To be a successful ACLS provider, you have to know the appropriate therapies, drugs, and doses used in ACLS algorithms, and when to use which drug based on the situation. We must also be able to identify and interpret basic arrest and pre-arrest cardiac rhythms so that we can know the proper treatments as well related to the ECG. Remember that providing good ACLS always begins with high-quality BLS skills. Make sure to take advantage of the training resources provided by Pro ACLS so that you can have a solid knowledge base and become proficient with your skills in order to be ready to handle a life-threatening emergency. By doing so, we increase the rate of survival and bringing loved ones back to their family and friends once again.